I'm gonna go ahead and right now the valve is closed and all the water is going out that way. I'm gonna open up the valve and you see if that droplet stops. So now the valve is open and the water is now distributing out through the sewer. As well as going out to the outside front. It seems like when the water is backed up and it's got no place to go, it finds its way out this little leak area. It stopped, right? Good. Let me see that thing.